What's going on, guys? It's your boy Fano here, and in this CSGO video, I'm going to give you guys some pretty cool sticker combos using the new CS20 stickers. Now, the stickers have been out for over a week now. You can currently get them from the new CS20 sticker capsules, but I decided to take my time and come up with some pretty cool, unique sticker combos for you guys. So without any further ado, let's hop right into this video. The first sticker combo I have for you involves this AK-47 Uncharted. It involves the Too Old for This sticker, the Obey SAS sticker, and a Too Late sticker. All of them cost under 20 cents for a grand total of 47 cents to create this sticker combo. I actually saw somebody else using this combo in a recent matchmaking game of mine, so I decided to use it for this video. I thought any one of these stickers looked really good on the AK-47 Uncharted. In particular, Too Late looks really good. But also the Obey SAS is also really nice. And let me know what you guys think of this combo in the comment section below. But the next sticker combo involves a Glock 18 off-world. And the sticker I decided to go with was the Surf's Up sticker, which costs around 17 cents. So what you guys are going to do is you're basically just going to place this sticker somewhere on the front or on the body of the skin, somewhere where it's visible while you're using it. I put mine all the way in the front near the barrel. And I think it looks pretty solid. I think it goes really well with the colors of the off-world. This sticker in general is probably one of my favorite stickers from this capsule. Even for a normal sticker, if you will, it's still really good, and you can use it on some really cool skins to make some amazing sticker combos. But moving on, we have an M4A4 Magnesium, and the sticker we're placing is the Pixel Avenger, which currently costs around 16 cents. It's a black and white sticker, and I thought that it would fit perfectly with the M4 Magnesium. It's a very cheap sticker, so if you guys have 16 cents, place it somewhere on the body, somewhere where it's not exactly on top of the flame pattern of the skin, and I think it'll look pretty solid. This next sticker combo involves the default AK-47, so if you don't have a skin for your AK-47, take a look at this combo that involves one Too Old for This sticker, which costs around 18 cents, and what you're going to do is you're going to place it all the way at the front of the skin, and I think it looks pretty solid, guys. It really does sort of match the color of the stock AK-47, so let me know what you guys think of this combo. You guys could also put more of these as you see fit, but I think one is good enough, and you can probably mix and match some other stickers to make a really cool customized AK-47. Moving on, for our next sticker combo, I have a Glock 18 Royal Legion, and I'm going to be placing another Too Old for This sticker on it, so another 18 cents for this sticker combo. I recommend placing it somewhere in the front, either the 1 or 2 position, and here's how the skin looks in-game. Not too shabby, guys. You can even toy around with some other stickers like the Aztec, maybe the Aztec Battle Scarred if you like scrape the sticker a little bit. It might look good. I haven't tested it out yet, so don't quote me on that one, but the Too Old for This, this is how it looks like, and I think it's pretty solid. This next sticker combo involves the MP9 BioLeak, and what you're going to do is you're going to be placing a Nuke Beast sticker, which costs around 20 cents, somewhere in the front of the skin. I recommend a darker green patch. The two green colors don't really match, so if you can find a darker area of the BioLeak, I recommend placing your Nuke sticker somewhere there so that it sort of complements the darker shade regions of the skin. Nonetheless, guys, moving on, we have a Glock 18 Candy Apple, and we're going to be placing 3 Door Stuck foils, which cost around 90 cents on the Steam market, for a grand total of $2.67 for this sticker combo. This sticker is going to add some pop and flair to your Glock 18 Candy Apple, and I mean, it only costs 89 cents, so it's not too expensive for a foil. It's one of the cheaper foils, actually. So let me know what you guys think of this combo in the comment section below. But the next sticker combo is similar to the Glock 18 Offworld, but this time we're using the Bunsen Burner. The one in this video is a Battle Scarred, and what we're going to be doing is we're going to be placing a Surf's Up sticker, which costs around 17 cents. You can either place it on the third position or at the very front of the skin. I sort of want to place mine at the very front where it looks as if it's like riding the flame, riding the wave, if you will. So here's how it looks in game, and I really want you guys to let me know what you think of this sticker combo. Do you think it will look better on a factory new Bunsen burner or a Battle Scarred one? I kind of like how it looks in Battle Scarred, but I haven't tested out with factory new. Let me know which one you would prefer. But the next sticker combo I have for you involves an MP5 agent. And the sticker is going to be the All Hail the King foil, which costs around $2.10. It is a foil, but you're only going to be placing one of them somewhere in the midsection of the skin, so like number 2 position, or is that 3? I can't count. But anyways, guys, place it somewhere here where I placed mine, and I think it will look really good. Here's how it looks in game. I think it's probably the best position for this sticker. I think it fits the design of the skin really nicely, and it was really meant for this skin. However, this next sticker combo involves the AK-47 Redline, and what we're going to be doing is we're going to be placing 3 CS20 Classic Holo stickers, which each cost around 63 cents a pop, for a grand total of $1.89 to create this amazing high tier sticker combo. Here's how this sticker combo looks in game. Really solid, really high quality stickers, guys. High quality holo stickers that only cost 64 cents. So that's a really good deal, guys. Highly recommend you guys cop these stickers really soon before their prices go up. This next sticker combo is really interesting, guys. It involves an AK-47 Elite build. And what you're gonna be doing is you're gonna be placing 3 friend code normal stickers, which cost around 27 cents a pop for a grand total of 81 cents to create this sticker combo. I put mine on the body of the skin, so like not at the very front position, not at number one. And I really have no complaints, guys. I think these stickers just really match the theme, the colors of the Elite build. Let me know, of course, what you guys think. And for those of you that don't know, you can actually scrape the friend code stickers and it will actually make the bomb cry, which I thought was kind of interesting. I mean, the sticker is sort of shedding a tear as you scrape it. So make sure you guys play around with these new stickers. You never know what other hidden secrets they have. For this next sticker combo, I have a Death by Kitty P90, and I'm only gonna have one sticker because the sticker is pretty cool and expensive. Relatively expensive. It involves the Rush 4x20 Hollow, which I thought was a really cool name for it, which currently costs $2.35 on the Steam market, and you're gonna be placing it somewhere on the body of the skin. I recommend on the number 3 position, I believe, wherever the sticker is the largest, where it covers the most area, and when you inspect it, the skin looks really good. The colors just match really nicely, and I might even go back and add a couple more of these stickers to my skin because it just makes it look so much better. Anyways, guys, that's about all I had for this video. Like, comment, and subscribe as always for future CSGO videos. So until next time, this is Fano, signing out.